Visit Chandra's beautiful universe. Chandra, James Webb Composites. It's time to take a cosmic road trip, using light as the highway, and visit four stunning destinations across space. The vehicles for this space getaway are NASA's Chandra X-ray Observatory and James Webb Space Telescope. In each of the images, the colors represent different wavelengths of X-ray, optical, or infrared light. The first stop on this tour is the closest, Rho Ophiuchi, at a distance of about 390 light-years from Earth. Rho Ophiuchi is a cloud complex, filled with gas and stars of different sizes and ages. Being one of the closest star-forming regions, Rho Ophiuchi is a great place for astronomers to study young stars. In this image, X-rays from Chandra are purple and reveal the hot outer atmosphere of infant stars. The next destination is the Orion Nebula. Still located in the Milky Way galaxy, this region is a little bit farther from our home planet, at about 1,500 light-years away. If you look just below the middle of the three stars that make up the belt in the constellation of Orion, you might be able to see this nebula through a small telescope. With Chandra and Webb, however, we get to see so much more. Chandra reveals young stars that glow brightly in X-rays, while Webb shows the gas and dust that will help build the next generation of stars here. It's time to leave our galaxy and visit another, at a much greater distance, of some 36 million light-years away. Like the Milky Way, NGC 3627 is a spiral galaxy that we see at a slight angle. NGC 3627 is known as a barred spiral galaxy because of the rectangular shape of its central region. From our vantage point, we can also see two distinct spiral arms that appear as arcs. X-rays from Chandra in purple show evidence for a supermassive black hole in its center, as well as other dense objects like neutron stars and black holes pulling in matter from companion stars. Meanwhile, Webb, plus optical data from the Hubble Space Telescope, finds the dust, gas, and stars throughout the galaxy. Our final stop is the biggest and the farthest, at about 4.3 billion light-years from Earth. MAX-J0416 is a galaxy cluster, which are the largest objects in the universe held together by gravity. Galaxy clusters like this can contain hundreds or even thousands of individual galaxies, all immersed in massive amounts of superheated gas that Chandra can detect. In this view, Chandra's X-rays show this reservoir of hot gas, while Hubble and Webb pick up the individual galaxies. The long, thin lines are caused by matter in the cluster distorting the light from galaxies behind MAX-J0416 in a process known as gravitational lensing. We hope you enjoy this cosmic road trip.